straight up!
There!
Well, looks like we caught up to you, Mr. CEO.
I'm sorry. I've had a change of heart. I'll prove it.
Father.
Haru, you were always so agreeable. Whether it was in school or after, you only ever did as I said. You've become so admirable.
What's gotten into him?
Ah, yes. Do you remember, Haru? You cried your eyes out when my work kept me from attending your first sports day. It was then that you stopped talking back to me. Honestly, you had me worried. Still, you stood up against me and became an independent young woman. Nothing could make a father happier than seeing that.
You still remember something that happened so long ago? Back then, you poured your heart into making delicious food. You wanted to bring joy to others. Why did you change?
Forgive me, Haru, but I would never last if my treasure was stolen. Please, don't do it. I'm begging you.
Father, let's end it here.
Ah, Haru. You foolish girl.
What?
Overcome failure at any cost, even if it means betraying others. That is our family motto. The cold reality of kicking people down is part of business. Virtues and sentiments are for losers. What happiness can be found in acting with justice but losing the battle?
Happiness can be found through profit, gained by crushing the hearts of others.
Better that than fail. I'd much rather destroy others than wallow in the misery of debt. Regardless, I shall soon set sail into the political realm. To the upper echelons of the world, to Utopia. My name shall be etched in the annals of history. Make your decision, Haru. If you cast them away, I'll let you join me on this ship. Stay and you will be incinerated along with this entire base. Now then, what is your choice? You fool.
Noir!
What about you, boy? Don't you want to get out of here alive? Want to board my ship? You're fighting against the others, are you not?
So you were spying on us.
You'll gain nothing by staying with them. That's what you believe, isn't it? You are absolutely right. Sell them out. Cut them off for your own personal gain. I'll even give you the switch once we take off. So, do we have a deal? I'll give you 10 seconds. Time is money, after all.
Don't take me for such a fool. Everything's gains and losses for you, isn't it? I pity you, Mr. CEO. You lived with Haru for 17 years and you still haven't realized? In this world, there are tons of things that money and fame can't buy. What point would there be in only saving myself? Nobody could replace these guys, period. You know what that means? Your offer was a no-go from the start!
What?
Whoa, it hit! Way to go, me!
Wowza! You're so cool, Mona!
You stole the show, man!
Father.
So much for the negotiation. You rebels. There is time before launch. I will crush you all!
Very well, then.
Bring it!
You little! You won't get out alive! The power of Okura proves!
It's time you surrender, Father!
Give up? Try saying that after you've taken down my company's elite soldiers.
No! There are more?
Go, my employees! Be the foundation upon which my victory is built!
His employees are shielding him. Let's break through and punch him right in the face!
Skaha! You're mine!
The countdown's starting again.
Persona!
Take him down before he finishes!
Every problem can be solved with more manpower. That is the strength of my company.
Happiness based on the sacrifices of others isn't true happiness.
I am thou.
Persona! Take that! Persona! Allow me!
Persona! Ravage them!
Time to work!
If you pass
Persona,
the baton, you can
mine.
Hit the foe in the face! We know their weak points now! Pass
Go ahead!
The baton.
Yes.
Not done yet!
This is my other self! Goemon!
I am thou.
Goemon, strike!
Three enemies got knocked down! Nice one, Fox!
Yours now.
Not done yet! The baton has powered you up! Johanna! Persona! Out of our way!
Time to work!
Let's go!
Persona! We knocked down three shadows! Let him have it! But not out yet, you! Okay.
Persona!
I've got it.
Get him! A
I am thou.
Combo. Your power's going up!
Die!
Persona! Go! Power up!
Come! Go down!
Let's go.
I'll use my persona.
Let's go.
I'm very grateful.
Much thanks.
Persona! Two shadows knocked down. Go for broke noir! Melody!
Let's go.
There!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
Persona!
It seems ordinary workers are not fit for the job. Executive Director, come to me! Time to work! Now then, fulfill your duty as my right-hand man. For the eternal prosperity of Okumura Foods!
Persona!
Persona! Feel my rage! Persona! Now that's a hit! Keep that up, Noir! Persona! Behold!
All right.
What are you doing? Work harder! Contribute more! The fate of my company rests upon how hard you work!
For the eternal hunger and
Here goes.
You alright? This is my other self! Thanks.
Persona! How's this?
Persona! All right!
Not an option here! You carry the Okumura Foods Company name! Kill those thieves, even if it costs you your life!
For the eternal prosperity of our company!
Here goes.
This is my other self!
Him? Someone! Is there anyone here? Why isn't anyone coming?
Father, you've been forsaken even by your own employees. Let's end this, Joker.
I am thou. Through me.
In the end, I am just one more in a lineage of failures. I will contact your fiancé and rescind the marriage offer. This may be the end for Okumura Foods. Forgive me, Haru.
Father!
You were behind all the breakdowns and mental shutdowns, weren't you?
I admit I spent large sums of money to help my company grow and to crush business competitors.
Answer me, dammit! Did you do it or not?
Not personally, I had a contract! All I did was make the requests to have them eliminated!
Requests? Then there really is a mysterious criminal in people's palaces after all!
So it's true. What kind of contract did you form? And with whom?
Come on, stop crying and tell us!
Warning!
Damn it, why now? Mr. CEO, can't you stop that thing?
Oh well. We can't just throw our lives away like this.
Look, up there!
We've taken your treasure.
Huh?
There's one more thing you need to tell us. Have you seen this criminal's face before?
Warning.
We don't got time to get that out of him!
We'll just have to inquire about it back in the real world.
Panther! Shouldn't we bring Father with us?
Don't worry, he'll be fine. We'll end up dead if we're not out of here soon, though.
Only you can follow through on your own responsibilities. That is what you've taught me, Father.
My utopia.
Will we make it?
Probably not. Actually, I think it's impossible!
We're counting on you, Mona!
Still pounding. We did a great job in there.
You know, Morgana, you seemed almost normal when you took the treasure.
Oh? The truth behind the mental shutdowns remains unsolved, though. Okumura wasn't the culprit. Still, he did mention requesting people to be eliminated. He has to know who's responsible. Mom. Is this...
His treasure was a plastic model kit?
What's the matter? I remember Father telling me something before he changed. He said there was a model kit he really wanted back when he was a child. But no matter how much he begged my grandfather, he never got it.
Your family could get, like, 1,000 of those kits, though.
Okumura Foods has been around for generations, but it was a small company until my father took over. My grandfather was a good man, but not the best businessman. He'd even lend money with no collateral. It seems the debt collectors were a frequent presence when my father was young.
That must be why. Why Okumura was so willing to pursue his own happiness at the expense of others.
Whoa! This thing's insane!
It is a staggering price. I've heard this can happen to collector's items, but still...
People are gonna pay that much for a plastic toy?!
By the way, When exactly is the change of heart supposed to happen?
Soon. That's all we know.
We'll just have to wait and see what happens until then. Once he has his change of heart, we'll surely be able to find out who's behind the mental shutdowns.
Yes. Exactly as you planned, sir. Everything. From the Phantom Thieves targeting Okumura, to them changing his heart. We've lost a convenient source of income, but I'd rather not risk his connection coming to light. Okumura was not fit for the political world to begin with. He should have just behaved himself. Of course, without fail, sir. I've requested that he handle the matter. Arrangements have been made. A sudden mental shutdown will occur at just the right time. We'll dispose of our disappointing connection and the Phantom Thieves at once. Two birds with one stone.
I've actually been thinking a bit about my actions this time. I was way too worried about who I am and how I don't compare to the other members of our group. Turns out I just don't have any guts, huh? Thanks. I think the reason I was so hung up on wanting to be human is because I needed a goal of my own. Well, not a goal per se, but something bigger. I guess more like a reason to live. But now that I'm sure I belong with the Phantom Thieves, I know what I want to do. Do you know what it is? That too, eventually. I'm going to do whatever I can to make sure the Phantom Thieves succeed. In other words, our goals are in alignment. From now on, I'm not going to hold anything back. You'd better put some effort in too. Don't make me regret my choice.
All right.
Plus, I want Lady An to be happy. If my actions can help her achieve happiness, that's more than enough for me. I hope you're not thinking about how sappy all of this is.
Looks like we made a great miscalculation, inmate.
Contrary to our assumptions, it seems you have turned out to be quite promising.
Your powers continue to grow, as do the relationships you hold with your contractors. It seems the rehabilitation is proceeding at a fine rate. Allow me to warn you on one matter. Being at the peak may mean you are mere moments from your downfall. Unexpected situations are necessary in a game, after all.
Okay.
Oh?